any rhythm. One plus was the bowling of 6'6" debutant Abey Kuruvilla. Realising there was little for him in the pitch, he concentrated on bowling line and length and claimed the first wicket of the day, bowling the recalled Stuart Williams with a well-disguised slower ball. Sherwin Campbell was caught behind off